Hello everyone, my name is Minji Jo. I'm here to tell you about what is happiness. Roman writer from Syria in the 1st century BC, Publius Syrus said, No man is happy who does not think himself so. Happiness does not depend on external conditions but on our mind, like he's saying. In human neural activity, reactions are divided into consciousness and unconsciousness. Since unconscious is irrelevant to the will of man, it accepts the command which consciousness conveys. The unconscious takes action immediately, whatever the command is, and does its work. For example, when A and B need water and there is half a cup of water, A says the water left still half and B says the water left only half. While A thought situation positively, so A's unconscious creates positive emotions and behaviors. B's thought situation negatively, so B's unconscious creates negative feelings and actions. Life is a continuation of difficult situations and we can't avoid it. If we think we cannot do anything and we lose hope in a difficult situation, we will end up giving up. On the other hand, it is difficult for people who stay happy even in difficult situations to get happiness, but they can decrease pain by thinking positively. Also, many people think that happiness exists somewhere, as Aristotle said that the eventual goal that humans seek is happiness. However, I don't think happiness is far away. Actually, for the happiness that has become a goal, we tend to postpone getting everything except for it, but happiness doesn't seem to be held in our hands. We must first find the answer to the question, why do humans feel happy? That's because happiness is a mental emotion, not the final goal of life. Then go back and ask, why is not happiness in our hands? We are in the illusion that happiness is an ideal value, but happiness is emotion. In other words, happiness is not a goal to be achieved after hard work, but sweet emotion to come from life, like chocolate. It is foolish to give up the present happiness for future happiness. Trying for present happiness is better than giving up for future happiness. In conclusion, we can feel true happiness by seeing the present positively. If we know what happiness is and how we can feel it, wouldn't it be happier? Thank you for listening.